Last day, last stage. The guys are still in the lead with about 20-25 minutes, so they have a big buffer, but you never know.
Yeah, it's last day in the race, one of the shorter days, and Christoph and I have decided that today we'll treat it as a World Cup race. That way we'd be ready and 100% prepared, and you'd rather in your head have it that it's going to be super hard and fast and then it's easy than the other way around. So 100% confident, motivated, focused for today.
I think next to the prologue, I'm the most nervous, and to also stage one. We have 7 days in our legs, and those 7 days weren't walking through the park. We rode over millions of rocks, thousands of corners, and climbed twice Mount Everest altitude-wise. We have a comfortable lead, but you know, it's kind of boring to say, but here everything can happen, and you have to remind yourself that you don't get too excited. Stay concentrated, stay focused, just ride as we always did. Go up in the climb in the front, take it conservative in the downhill, that we can ride our own speed.
Burry and Christoph, they have a lead of 1 minute now. There's a lot of pressure to finish it well. I'm not sure where Kohei and Max is, but they should be in the second bunch, just a few minutes behind. And now I'm on the way to the finish line, and can't wait until that race is over.
Ladies and gentlemen, with only 25 meters to go, a massive defense on the title. Christoph Sauser, Burry Sauser, 361 Sauser Specialized.
Yeah, I mean, I told you before the start, be ready for this, and then I was nervous, and that's always good for me. We broke away on the major climb, and then we thought, oh, let's just go for it, to ride our speed, and we just increased the lead. And you know, it's goosebumps. You see the 5K sign, and you know, like, we've ridden so, so long, so hard. And it's just an incredible relief. And just to finish here, there's nowhere in the world a better finish than here.
Third's nice, happy with that. You know, we're fourth in the prologue and third today. It's been an incredible experience, you know. To be part of the best team in the world is something only everyone can dream about, you know. And to have done it for a week, was really awesome.
Yeah, I'm happy. Very, very happy. Yeah, because final with Max. Third place. Podium. It's nice.
Our plan was to race till 30Ks, like I said, but when we got to 30Ks, we had a gap, and it's not in our nature then just to give up. So spoke to each other. And then the tactic from there was just to keep it safe on the downhills and push really hard on the climbs because we had good legs. And in the end, that was enough to keep everyone off. And it's probably the biggest stage to win is the final stage here. To do it in the yellow jersey is awesome.
Christoph and Burry had an incredible week. No issues at all, no mechanicals. Today also Max and Kohei, they were riding super strong. They were like in the chase bunch. They put the hammer down. And today at the last stage, at the most important one, they came in third. So awesome. It was just an awesome week, and the performance of the riders, the mechanics, the bikes, the equipment, everything, it's just incredible. It's such a huge moment for the team, for the brand, and we just want to share it with all of you out there.